Here's Okorn looking under pressure over the middle and incomplete.
From this throw just a little bit. Look how they try the misdirection. Then Wheatley's wide open. Okorn's just got to put it on his frame. He's open by about 10 yards.
And 10 at the 43. Out of the offset eye, they give it to Ben Mason. And Mason will cross the line. Bone set back for the Wolverines. Play fake. Okorn delivers and it's caught. Okorn. Deep. Caught! Inside. Evans, second man through. Gets to the line of scrimmage and is knocked backwards. Okorn lobs it in the corner. Incomplete. Evans in motion out of the backfield. They look his way. Find him. In space. Spinning. First down Wolverine. Okorn. Underneath. Caught, but not enough. The two fullbacks in the backfield. They give it to Hill. Tries to push forward. Can he get in?
You know, the problem here is that there's so many bodies under Khalid Hill. There was almost no way for him to.
Okorn to throw it. Drops it off. Evans tries to get outside and picks up. Here's Okorn underneath and it's caught. Play fake. Over the middle. Touchdown. Higdon around the corner. Turns on the jet
side. As Bradenson is out and pulling on the outside, there he's going to make contact with 17 Jerome Baker. And boy, I don't know.
Gun. Evans goes in motion. Here's Higdon with running room. Higdon still on the move. And Higdon. Break. Play fake. Okorn rolling. Sets in trouble. Okorn sack.
You're outside of the pocket. You can never turn back to the rush right there. See how he turns back to the rush? As soon as you don't have a.
Okorn delivers and it's Hill. And Hill taken down. Poggi and Evans in the backfield. Okorn bobbles a snap. Rolls out of the pocket. It's got to throw it away. And Okorn up the sideline. And incomplete. Okorn steps up, uses his legs this time, and stretches at the 45. Okorn, sideline, incomplete. Donovan Peoples-Jones, first and 10 at the 49. Play fake. Okorn, he has his receiver Crawford with blockers. Crawford, and he goes down. First and goal now at the 8, and it's Evans across the line of scrimmage.
Worley. He's going to be coming from the right side of your screen. And as the tight end comes across, here's Worley. See how he got caught with his eyes in his backfield? And then all he can do is reach out and kind of grab.
In the deep man. They give it to him. Straight ahead. Trying to push forward. They give it to Higdon.
Clear things out. Going down to his right. And that opens up the hole. And Higdon's got the one-on-one.
Evans. You talk about the legendary coaches. Down and 9 at the 36. Okorn. And for over 3,000 yards, here's Okorn. Wants to wind up. Now scrambling. Lets it go. Incomplete on second down and 16. Okorn throws it up. And whoa, what a kick! John Okorn and a hand it off to Evans. First down, Wolverine. Closing in on 8 minutes. And Higdon.
Trying to use quick tempo there. And he just got stepped on by the guard as he was coming around.
On Okorn. Looking underneath. And incomplete. Here's Okorn. Over the middle. Incomplete. Down at their own 27. Play fake. Okorn throws deep. Intercepted by Ohio State. Jordan Fuller with the ball. And the
well, first of all, he got disguised out of this throw. They're going to run a safety back in the middle of the field. At this point right here, the post turns into a hook. That's a read route. Okorn didn't read it properly. The wide receiver did. and O'Quinn.
First and 10 at the 12-yard line. And the Wolverines hand it off to Evans. Evans looking for the first down. He has it as he gets out of hurry. First down. O'Quinn. Incomplete. O'Quinn steps up. Runs it. Flag on the play.
And then watch Evans come across from the running back spot, and they kind of both contact Jalen Holmes. One high, one low.
Second down and long. O'Quinn drops it off. Evans needs to get out of bounds and will not.
All right here.
Third and 14. O'Quinn over the middle. Evans with the reception. Evans.
Left hand and then part of his right. Watch O'Quinn's head. He's going to kind of jerk over to the left right there. There's that face mask with the left hand. Excellent call by the official. Starting three different quarterbacks. I think 8 wins is pretty good, but that's not the way they're going to think here in Ann Arbor.
O'Quinn fires it out wide, and that's Higdon. He gets out. O'Quinn. And he's sacked again by the...
And obviously then can potentially play in that Big Ten championship game, but Haskins was sensational.
Freshman. First and 10 at the 35. O'Quinn. And O'Quinn sacked again. Sam up.